I think I double booked today, so I probably have 3 appointments at the same time. Benda ni jarang berlaku sebagai seorang penulis. Penulis ialah insan yang very organized. Sebelum saya lupa, I just found out that Professor Emeritus Shannon Ahmad had just passed away. Takziah dan belasungkawa kepada keluarga. Kepada siapa yang tak kenal Profesor Shannon, Ranjau Sepanjang Jalan ialah antara buku terbaik arwah.
So only different maybe is they receive the distance.
Thanks, dude. Thanks a lot.
Tengah duk cari something untuk my jiran who is celebrating Christmas. Late, I know, but Mr. Jami, why are you alone? Every time the video and you'll be eating donut somehow.
Ni orang kampung makan dekat Starbucks.
Wajib. Filem yang wajib tengok adalah filem P. Ramlee. That's where we came from.
Why?
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 Okay, that is as the foundation, basic. Okay, Melayu punya apa format. Second is Cinema Paradiso. That's for deep thinkers. Okay, Cinema Paradiso, there's a lot of facets. It's a diamond film, they call it. A diamond film is when you watch at certain angles, not literally an angle, but on certain layers of the film, you will see a different color, like a diamond. If you watch see a diamond from a certain angle, you will see a different color. In such a way, has a lot of layers when you watch it. And hence, Cinema Paradiso is one of those diamond films. If you watch it, if you view a diamond from above, you see different colors. That's the way, symbolically, Cinema Paradiso is like.
So the our process now is we're gonna finish it. Let's say kata settle Sunday. Let's say settle Sunday. I think, yeah, two artists. Yeah, let me touch him.
This is Hafiz. Hafiz is my schoolmate. I'm gonna put his IG over here so you guys can follow him. Yes.
Who's the boy?
Who's the boy?
Surfboard. Bye. Bye. Something funny just happened. Kami punya mesin sangkut dan ada
tumbuk-tumbuk dan congkil. Tangan saya sakit ni tumbuk. Betul lah puan. Dia turun. Betul. Okey, terima kasih puan.
Selamat dinner.